There was some excitement going on as Texas took it to Allen Anderson. Four doubles in the first inning. Steve Buechele goes off the bag over Randy Bush. Pete Incaviglia, who had also doubled, scored. And while Buechele was at second, he didn't go there idly. Brian Harper, the Twins, thought Buechele was stealing signs. Perhaps that's why Jeff Kunkel knew what was coming, and he doubled. Buechele touched home and then touched off this argument. The bench is cleared. Bedlam broke loose. Whether he was stealing signs or not, he had to argue it from the opposing clubhouses. Bobby Valentine didn't seem to mind losing Buechele. His team had built the lead and then went on the defensive. Off the grab, it's Ruben Sierra gunning. Dan Gladden at the plate off the line drive by Greg Gagne, and another Twin rally thwarted as Texas takes it 5-3. Anderson's won just one of his last.